following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 245 pounds, Jason Jordan.
Here comes one of the brightest young stars on the roster, Jason Jordan.
Jason Jordan definitely has a bright future, Michael. There is no denying that.
Some are saying he's in the best shape of his career right now. Would you agree with that, Corey?
It's hard not to agree with that statement, Cole. I mean, just look at him. I'll tell you, he's going to be tough to beat, that's for sure.
From Miami, Florida, weighing in at 275 pounds, The Rock!
This arena has come unglued for The Rock,
as I'm sure have the millions and millions of Rock's fans all over the world right now.
I gotta say, guys, he doesn't appear to be in the mood here tonight.
He's not the only one, Cole. I gotta say, I'm not really in the mood to be sitting next to you two. But hey, we do what we have to do.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Oh yeah, here's The Rock.
And now he goes for it a second time. You're the so-called expert, so what can we expect from him tonight?
Both are great athletes, that's for sure, but only one of them can walk away with the win. And to be honest, I don't know which one it'll be.
Yeah, well, anytime superstars of this caliber step into the ring, a great show is sure to follow.
Quick pin attempt here. What a powerful kick out by The Rock.
The Rock's one of the greatest superstars the world has ever known. No way he goes out like that.
Jason Jordan is on the attack. Oh yeah, here's The Rock.
What a spectacular move. A nice shot by The Rock. Jason Jordan now on the defensive. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
And Jason Jordan with the kick out.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
He lands the overhand. Clamped down with a serious leg lock. When this guy's on, look out. Jason Jordan getting pushed to the limits here.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
He has to be disappointed in this.
Spinebuster!
Can't waste any time here.
Yeah, there's no way this match isn't over after that one.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
The Rock may be in a bad way here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle. Can he end it quickly?
Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
You think that's going to keep The Rock down? Think again.
He's too quick for him there.
And Jason Jordan reverses it. The Rock turns it around.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows. The Rock looking a little off his game right now. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's going to want to make some changes if he wants to stay in it.
Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
Can he do it here?
That was all too easy for The Rock.
He's not giving up that easy.
Things really are bigger in Texas, and I can tell you that this Dallas crowd is no exception.
Just look at this man. He's all business. Jason Jordan is in trouble and hurt right now.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
Guys, I don't think he possesses the ruthlessness needed to be successful outside of the ring, which really begs the question why he's been out there so much.
Oh, no, here we go.
Spine on the pine.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Second time?
Sure, why not?
Cutting it close here, guys.
What a coward.
He's trying to get himself counted out, Cole.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
The fireman's carrying the devastating Samoan drop to finish it off.
Are you ready for the most electrifying move in all of entertainment? The People's Elbow!
That's this could do it.
One, two, three.
Wow, what a win. The Rock with the victory.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
That's an impressive win right there.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulder.
Things are about to heat up. The Rock going to work now.
The Rock is in position. Spine on the pine.
Jason Jordan getting absolutely assaulted in there.
You're going to want to see your internist after a slam like that.